Hello Miss Hằng.
My full name is Trần Thị Thùy Trang. I have been living in Ho Chi Minh City for 20 years now. I completed my bachelor's degree from University of Social Science and Humanity in 2000. My major is Chinese. I have been working with the foreign company for almost 15 years. Now I am a general manager's secretary. I love this job so much. My hobbies are cooking and reading books, especially English books. I hope that after graduating from this English major in Ho Chi Minh City Open University, my English has improved a lot and I can get the high salaries in my job. Secondly, I will answer below the question as follows. Number one, research items are added to food to keep it fresh for a longer period of time. Do you think the advantage outweighs the disadvantage? Yes, preservatives and chemicals increase the durability of the fruits, vegetables, and ready-made meals. In addition, flavors are used to rinse the taste of the processed foods, such as different spices are used to create a food more delicious. Moreover, reserved foods and packaged in food goods save the time of the consumers. Despite the advantages explained above, there are some major drawbacks of consuming packaged in and ready-made foods. A significant issue that chemicals have long-lasting impact on our health. The chemicals create serious disease on the human bodies, such as cancer and diabetes. By adding preservatives and chemicals in foods, deteriorates the fitness of the people as well as preserved foods increase the obesity for many people. Number two, some synthetically altered plants need less water to grow, are resistant to insects, or more natural. Farmers may be to feed more people by growing genetically modified crops. Do the benefits of growing genetically modified crops outweigh possible risks? Yes, the benefits of growing genetically modified crops outweigh possible risks. Some benefits of genetic engineering and agriculture are increased crop use, reduced costs for food or production, reduced needs for pesticides, enhanced nutrient composition and food quality, resistance of pests and disease, greater for food security, the medical benefits to the world's growing population. Number three, in some countries, synthetic altered foods must have a label explaining that they are altered. Is this law a good idea? Why? In some countries, synthetic altered foods must have a label explaining that they are altered. Yes, this law is a good idea because labeling is more confined to those who are selling synthetic modified organism or non-synthetic modified organism products. The reason synthetic modified organism foods should be voluntarily labeled by the food industry is that it is clear some consumers want to know what they are eating, and they have a right to know in their food. Thank you very much for your listening.